Hello and welcome to the 3D Presence Inspection Tools on Visionarity Mini video in the Signova series. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can perform a completeness check using Visionarity Mini and Signova in just a few simple steps. In the previous installation and image acquisition on Visionarity Mini video, I have mounted and configured the camera to capture great 3D images of our milkshake packages. I recommend to watch this video before continuing. The camera is powered up and connected to my laptop using Ethernet. To access the user interface, open a web browser like Google Chrome and enter the default IP address 192.168.1.10. Let's capture a 3D image of a good sample. In my case, a box filled with 6 milkshake packages. Click Run as configured below the live image to capture new 3D images when the trigger sensor has detected a box. Now, run this box past the trigger sensor and the camera. First, I want to find the bundle of milkshake packages in the field of view. Select Stop below the live image to end the image capturing. In the Analysis section on the left, select Add Tool, Count and Find, and then Blob Region Finder. In 2D view, adjust the tool region around the packages, that it covers the area in which the bundle should be located. This tool creates an oriented bounding box around a group of blobs. A blob is defined as a cluster of connected pixels within a specified height and area range. The result can be used as a region of interest in other tools. Switch to 3D view and rotate to a side view. Adjust the tool region so that the bottom is just below the package surface and the top has a margin above the milkshake packages. Now let's check if all packages are inside the box. Add Analysis on the left, select Add Tool indented below Blob Finder region, choose Verify and then Completeness Check. In 2D view, change the cell shape to rectangle to match the shape of the milkshake packages. Match the cell layout and the number of cells to your samples. In my case, the default values are correct. Switch to 3D view and check that each cell matches to one milkshake package. Next, we need to find out if all cells are filled correctly. Place a complete sample in the field of view. In the Results section on the right, select the Estimate Thresholds button to open the corresponding window. First, select the trigger button to capture an image of the complete bundle and click on Analyze Filled Bundle. Second, remove one milkshake package from the bundle. Select the trigger button again and click Analyze Incomplete Bundle. Now, the tool suggests thresholds for both the height and coverage based on the two steps before. If needed, you can adjust the thresholds manually. Scroll down and select Apply to close the window. Now that everything is set up, let's verify that it works as expected. Select Run as configured, capture images of both good and bad bundles, and observe the results. When all packages are inside the box, the tool will report a pass. If one or multiple packages are missing, or if an additional package is lying on top, the tool will report a fail. Amazing! Who would have thought 3D presence inspections could be this easy? If you can't wait to get started, get in touch with your local SIG sales representative now to find out more about the incredible world of SIGNOVA.